single parents. Guy in Everybody Loves Raymond, the tall one. His brother.
Okay, I think I know the guy. This guy's like a hard boss, but he's not hard. Oh my god, such an easy guy when you just use like hard. It becomes so simple. Oh, stab. I see. Oh, I should have. Oh no, no, I did it again! Nice, obviously, that was imagined. What? Not dead though. Oh god, yeah, yeah. Out of nowhere, double slice. Oh, you killed yourself. Oh, a stab, it's a stab. I knew that was a stab. Oh no. Yes, sir. Oh. I deflected that shit. Oh, I was supposed to jump. Wow, so you're a double boss. Okay, you're not much harder than I thought you're gonna be. Every time? Oh, nice shot. Oh. I moved. Did not mean to do that. Cool. shit, son. Destroyed me. Actually, like it? No. No way. Is this actually it? No. No fucking. That was pretty sick shit, dude. That was probably one of the fucking coolest enders in the game so far. Oh, that just felt fucking disgustingly good. Mmm. And now I get the memory of him too, which makes me even stronger, right? So then I can go blow some people's assholes open with some real damage. Blood smoke ninjutsu turns this. Oh yeah, right. I want to retake the element of surprise. That shit's amazing. So now if I ever play this game again through, I'm gonna literally do the memory and then I'm bolting it here. Memory then here, like, instantaneously. The only two things I give a shit about. Shit, that guy was difficult as hell to kill. I almost didn't even make it. Oh my god. Can you fuck off? A monkey? Right now I can't even deal with monkeys. That's how fucking stupid this is right now. So interested. Ooh, I can even drop down all the way down there. For now, I say we should just take a break, though.